fucking literally getting that stuff every time it's tapping.
Yeah, it's called a tap. That's the most effective move I've ever learned.
I'm really good at tapping.
Works every time.
Come on, man, it's work.
Alright. So he starts from standing. Good job, buddy.
Paul, you gotta turn the corner, man.
I can't turn the corner, are you crazy?
No, like you had your grip, but you were square to him.
I couldn't sit behind him. Cause I just boxed my ear, didn't you hear that?
Oh, I don't wanna hear no crying about that shit. Ryan DeRoche used to clap my ears. Both hands.
Blank!
That kid was an asshole, he would just clap my ears. We trained with this scrap and steam animal, pro fighter, you know? And he clapped my ears every time we rolled. My jiu-jitsu was better than his, and he didn't like that. So as soon as we started rolling, every time he clapped my ears.
Yeah, he's a dick.
That's not a nice guy.
But hey, you know, it's still scary. Same thing, Dennis, that was your opportunity. You guys gotta like trying to make circles, man, with your hips. Your hips need to be turning the corner. You gotta try to, it's just like standing, you gotta turn, get that angle. It's like leg trip. Leg trip.
Flying arm bar!
Sound like a light roll to you.
This light. Compared to what it is being done.
Nice job then.
No, I'm not gonna give up the pass.
You gotta have your grips first.
Yeah.
You tried to go for your grips second.
Mm-hmm.
But because you were already moving your body, you knew where you were going and kind of messed up. You needed to have that wrist before you went to half.
Mm-hmm.
Your order was a little off. You gave him the two-part pass.
Right here, that's squeezing.
Yeah.
All right there.
I know. the wall's in your way.
Well, switch hands, push his head. Push his head. There you go.
You gotta control his head more to stop him from falling.
Keep it. No worries, bro. Durable.
Good. Nah, his leg got caught. That's how Kung Fu Jason popped my knee the first time. Remember Jason? The Asian guy, the doctor.
Did I have a reach?
Huh?
Did I have my drop my left leg back here?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
As soon as
I thought my left leg was out because I was trying to pass.
No, his foot was stuck inside you, basically. Twisting motion on his knee.
Like a fucking dog.
Alright?
No. That's okay.
Any amount of pressure on it, it's still toast, huh?
Like a lockdown kind of situation?
No, you gotta watch. Put me in half with this leg inside. Paul's leg got stuck. This kind of emotion.
Oh.
No,
it's injuries.
I was.
Now look, I'm showing him your leg.
That. Yeah.
His foot was looped inside, though.
Yeah.
It's like created that motion.
Mm-hmm.
His injury is on the outside of the knee.
Good.
So all the pressure is like right there.
That hurts.
Uh-huh. When I did mine on the outside like that, it was three pops, loud, like firecrackers. Pat, pat, pat.
No.
It took about 6 months.